Good morning, good day students. My name is Timothy Adishola from Premier Fonte College. Today I'll be taking DSS 2 Mathematics and the topic is linear inequalities. And we said linear inequality. Inequality comes from the word something that is not the same. Due to two quantities that are not the same. Meaning that there's no how we talk of inequality that you not talk of equalities. When we said equality, what is equality as mathematics is concerned? Mathematics make us to know that two quantities can be what? Can be the same. Such as, let's say we have 2. 2 is equals 2. You agree with me that what? These two quantities are what? Are the same. It's like when I give you 3 plus 1, it equals to 4. You agree with that? When we say 3 plus 1, 3 plus 1 is the same thing as what? Is the same thing as 4. These are the what? These are the equality. They are equal. I mean that there's some quantity in this life, they will never be what? They will never be alike. That they will be what? They will be different what? To each other. Let's look at it. It's like when we are talking of what? Father and son. You will never see where a son is older than what? Than his parent. These are the what? These are the inequality. A son can never older than what? Older than his parent. These are the what? These are the statement of what? Inequality. Because the son is not equal to the what? To the parents. Now, when we now say that what? Inequality. We have a sign. We have different signs that we normally use for inequality. We use a sign like is not equal to. Is not equal to is one of the signs of inequality. Because if I say 2 plus 1, 2 plus 1 is not equal to 5. This is what? This is inequality sign. Now, when we also have less than, it's like when I said 2 plus 4, 2 plus 4 is less than 10. Means we see that 2 plus 4 will give us 6, and 6 is less than what? It's less than 10. What this one, 6 is describing that what? 6 is smaller than what? Than 10. That is small. And 10 is what? It's greater than what? It's greater than 6. They are not what? It's not talking of what? They are equal. It's talking of inequality. Another sign is what? Is greater than. Is greater than. When we say greater than, you will agree with me that when we say greater than simply means something quantity is what? Is greater than the what? Greater than the another one. We also have something like what? Is not greater. And we also have is not less than. And we also have equals, greater, less than or equals to. And we also have greater than what? Greater than or equals to. All these signs are signs of inequalities. Now, I want to be talking of graph of inequalities. How to plot the graph of inequality? I've talked of sign of what? All these signs represent inequality. They are describing quantity that what? Quantity and what? Are not the same. They are different. Now, when we are not talking of graph of inequality, it's like when they give us S is greater than 4. Now, to plot the graph of inequality, we plot it on a number line. We can agree that what? We have a number line. Number line starts from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and so on. Minus 1, minus 2, and so on. Now, I now want us to note this. Note that if you want to show inequality sign of greater than simply means the. Let's note that when we have greater than, the arrow of greater than points your right hand side. When we have less than arrow points left hand side. These are the what? These are when we have greater than or less than or equals to. The greater than or equals to, with this one will not be what? You will shade the what? The tail of the what? Of the arrow like this. And we have greater than or equals to, the arrow will point right, and we what? This place will be what? Will be shaded. And that is what? These are the things that we'll be using in plotting the graph of inequality. When we now look at this one, I want to show S greater than 4 on the graph. S greater than 4. For where our S equals 4, you see that this is where S what? S equals 4. Mean that if the value will be greater than 4, these are the where S will be greater than 4. 5 will be greater than 4, 6 will be greater than 4. And I've told you that what? Greater than what? Greater than sign will be pointed right hand side. Now, I now want us to quickly look at this. That when we have something like this, equation of what? Equation of inequality. Equation of inequality. Equation of inequalities. When we have 3s plus 1 less than 4. To solve this equation of inequality, we solve it like equation of what? Of equality. Like simple equation.
mean the first thing to do here is to collect the light terms. When you collect the light terms, we have 2s less than 4 minus what? Minus 1. So that we have 2s less than 3. Divide both sides by 2, divide by 2. So that our s will be less than 1 whole number, 1 all over 2. After you have solved the inequality, you will draw it on the what? You will plot it on a graph that we have 0, 1, 2, 3, minus 1 and so on. Now, our s is less than 1 whole number, 1 all over 2, 1 and a half. This is 1, and this is 1 and a half. We pointed your what? Your arrow here, and then once our s less than, we see that 1 will be less than 1 and a half, 0 will be less than 1 and a half, mean that your arrow will point left hand side. And I've explained that your arrow of left hand will always pointed what? Will always point your left hand side. And then I want all the students to help me to do this following. Let's try the following. That when they give us something like that, that what 2s is greater than 4. I want us to try this one. Number 2, I want us to try 3s plus 2 less than or equals to 5. I want us to try all this following. Please, thank you very much. We continue from here next class.